Now we talk about the base application. Chinese visa is something like a sticker on your passport. Here I got a US passport. Almost one out, I travel too much. I can show you one of the Chinese visa. And this, a sticker on the passport. So you have to get this visa. Chinese government, they sell the visa same price with a foreign country. Like US government charge Chinese $140. So when American apply for the visa, they have to pay $140, the net price. Of course, the travel company add up $15, or the Chamber of Commerce add up something to cover the UPS, FedEx fee, maybe your passport. But for Canadian, you're so lucky. Your government charge Chinese cheaper visa, so the Chinese government also charge Canadian people cheaper than the US people. I think your price, I don't know exactly, only about half of Americans' price, only one third or something. Board of Trade going to work with a local travel company and help you to obtain the visa vacation card, right? You can do that, not me. If I go in US side, the price is different. So we encourage the local travel company help you to get a visa. Or you can directly go to the Chinese consulate at Toronto or Montreal, whatever, to get a visa. And they pay the much cheaper price, the visa. For the visa application, they have a form. Later, Board of Trade can print this form for a passenger, and you have to fill in all the blanks and give the answer to all these questions. And in America, in the US side, if my company help people do, we only need to fill in, the passenger fill in 6 answers. But here, I think you have to fill in all the blanks, and also staple one additional photo and pay the check, then get the visa. So don't forget, get a visa on your passport. Now we go over the tour fare. It's not a free trip, though the price is less expensive than you think about. $21.99 US dollars is a cover the double share in the hotel. The 2 passenger share one room. So when you sign up the trip with the Board of Trade, make them understand you who you like to share a room with. In addition, you have to make chamber clear what kind of bed you need. Like a husband, wife, you need a king size bed in your room. Brother, sister, friends, relative, you need 2 queen size bed. So make Board of Trade people clear. Don't make a mistake. We don't like 2 gentlemen check into the hotel, then return to the front desk and claim, you only give me a 1 king size bed, but we need 2 queens. If the parent, you travel with kids, you can require for a triple. In addition, 2 bed, the 3rd bed smaller is a roadway bed. For single traveler, you make the Board of Trade clear when you do registration. So the Board of Trade people go to assign another same gender passenger share room with you. In that case, you pay the same rate, $21.99. If you like to occupy the room on your own, you pay additionally $500 to cover single room supplement for entire trip. You get your own room. This price, what include, what not include? Let's first talk about what include. Let's come back to the itinerary. Everything printed on the itinerary include like a round trip international air travel, like a Chinese domestic air travel, like a tour bus, like a tour guide, all the hotel stay, 3 meals a day, all the tour attraction printed here, listed here, like you go to the Great Wall, before you step into their entrance, they ask you pay for the ticket. That ticket already included here. We also cover the tax, airport tax, air fuel surcharge. The total is $450 already included. We also buy the travel insurance, but this travel insurance, we work with a company we call Travel Insure. This insurance we call post-departure travel insurance. It means only after you start the trip, you'll be well protected in case people get sick or get injured in the trip. Or like your bag delayed, your bag lost, your flight delayed. So item by item. This post-departure travel insurance give you definition, what cover, what, how much deductible. We are the buyer. We try to protect the board of trade, protect ourselves, protect the passenger. We buy this insurance. You are the beneficiary. But who on the position give the definition, what cover, how much deductible? Is a travel insurer itself. The policy I already mailed to the chamber by email. If you have any question, you can call travel insurer, figure out how much deductible or something. If you like to protect yourself by additional travel cancellation insurance, you can buy it from any travel insurance company on the market. Buy it from travel insurer. We do not cover that part. Now we talk about there are three things not included by $21.99. The first one we already talked about is the visa application, passport, visa, you cover on your own. Second, you got a whole list in the package of optional tour. Did you read optional tour? Optional tour did not conflict from the main trip on the itinerary. Most optional tour will be in the evening, like you check into the hotel. After you check in, the tour guide comes to ask you, do you want to go to Beijing Opera Show in Beijing? In Shanghai, they have an air show, is a kind of a circus line. So you buy directly from the tour guide. The board of trade or my company, SysLink, we do not involve about the optional tour. You make the deal with the tour guide. But we do pick the price. Did you find the optional tour in your hand?
Where is it? To the back. Last two pages.
Last page. The question is where is the last page? Okay, find it. Thank you. Thank you. So you read the price like $15, $35, $25, $20, $40. So you go, you pay, you don't go, you don't pay. Why we print the price here? Just in case you've been overcharged, you know the price, then you pay to the tour guide. Some example, like in Shanghai, they have a maglev train. Your airport in Shanghai is different from the maglev train trip. So if you want to take that trip, you have to buy one trip. Maglev train is a very speedy train built by German, not in Germany, but in Shanghai. It's the only maglev train service in the world. When the train starts to move, the wheel is not on the wheel. It's suspended like an airplane. Very speedy, like a Bugatti car. per hour, like a 450 kilometers speed. So if you like to taste the speedy train, you pay a round trip fare, like $25 to taste. If you don't like it, so you don't need to pay. It's what we call option. It never like you buy optional tour, then you miss the main trip on the itinerary. No. If you miss the Great Wall, you buy optional tour, you will kill me. No conflict. Other example, like